Here they come. They're on. Big Z Comet in between horses tries to delay Jet Set Magazine on the rail. Second with Princess Fork third. Mint Condition A on the far outside fourth. Also moving up, it's Woodford to be fifth. Rising Fast six. Linda's Sammy seventh. Tobias Hanover trails to fill eighth. Around the turn and down the back stretch, and here goes Mint Condition A on the outside moving for the lead. Big Z Comet on the rail second with Jet Set Magazine third, two lanes. The Princess Fork, the quarter mile, goes in 29-1. At the paddock turn the first time, it's Mint Condition A with the lead by a length. Big Z Comet second with Jet Set Magazine third. Princess Fork fourth with Woodford fifth. Length and a half back to Rising Fast sixth off the rail into Sammy seventh. And Tobias Hanover follows right along. Coming by the stands the first time, it's Mint Condition A with the lead by a length. Big Z Comet second with Jet Set Magazine third. Princess Fork is first over on the outside fourth. Now third, the half mile in 101 flat. Around the clubhouse turn the second time, it's Mint Condition A with the lead by a length. Big Z Comet on the rail second, Princess Fork alongside third. At the rail, it's Jet Set Magazine fourth with Linda Sammy picking up cover fifth. Woodford on the rail sixth, on the outside Rising Fast and the trailer Tobias Hanover. Down the back stretch, Mint Condition A leads at a half a length. Princess Fork rushes up the challenge, but here comes Linda Sammy moving rapidly and taking the lead. Three quarters in 1:31-3. Around the far turn, and Linda Sammy is now your leader by three lengths. In between horses comes Princess Fork second, Big Z Comet third. At the rail, Mint Condition A is dropping back fourth with Jet Set Magazine fifth. They're at the top of the stretch, and it's all Linda Sammy by three lengths. Big Z Comet second with Princess Fork along with Jet Set Magazine. Coming to the wire, it's all Linda Sammy in front and drawing away.